French actor Jean-Paul Belmondo has died at the age of 88. The actor's lawyer has confirmed the sad news to AFP. Belmondo died at his Paris home after suffering from ill health, according to reports. His cause of death is not yet known. The star rose to international fame following his impressive performance in crime drama epic Breathless. He became a key part of the new wave of French cinema after starring in Jean-Luc Godard's 1960 film, Bout de Souffle. Belmondo went on to become one of France's biggest stars in the 60s and 70s and was nicknamed Bébel by his adoring fans in the country. His final appearance on screen came in 2009 in French feature A Man and His Dog, Un Homme et Son Chien. Belmondo was an amateur boxer before he decided to pursue his passion for acting. He enrolled in a drama school when he was a teenager. Following his studies, the star made his onstage debut at Théâtre de l'Atelier in Paris in 1953. Belmondo's big break on the big screen was in the short film Moliere in 1956, before he appeared in Movie A Dog, A Mouse and a Sputnik in 1958. After starring in Breathless, Belmondo received critical acclaim internationally. The New York Times branded the star as the most impressive young French actor since the advent of the late Gérard Philipe in 1961. Alongside being a talented actor, Belmondo performed his own stunts in some of his films, including Les Tribulations d'un Chinois en Chine in 1965. Unfortunately, the star was unable to continue the daring pursuit in 1985 after sustaining an injury during stunt scenes on the set of Hold Up. In 1989, Belmondo won a Cesar Award, which is the French equivalent of an Oscar, for his performance in Itineraire d'un Enfant Gate. He was also given an accolade by Empire magazine, as he was named one of the 100 sexiest stars in film history. In his personal life, Belmondo had relationships with Bond girl Ursula Andress, Italian actress Laura Antonelli, Brazilian actress Carlos Sotto Mayor, and Barbara Gandolfi. He went on to get married twice, to Élodie Constantin from 1952, before their separation in 1965, and to dancer Natty Tardivel between 2002 and 2008. Belmondo shared three children with Constantin: Patricia, who died aged 40, Florence, and racing driver Paul. He then had his fourth child, Stella, with Tardivel when he was 70 years old.